Well, hey, take a look back here. It appears that the collision has torn the CV axle right away from the differential. See that? There's our inner workings. You've got three little bearings, and they're gonna ride inside of these three little grooves in there. See that? That's how we create our constant velocity rotating axle with a pair of those types of joints. Fun fact.